Yo, what's good, YouTube? What's good? What's good, Twitch? What's good, Kick? What's up, everybody? Move on with Spider-Man. Three skill points. Oh, yeah. New episode, new suit, right? Almost suit. Go with the homemade suit. Miles. Let's go with rubber suit. Yeah, let's get that. Okay. Let's go with both of them having homemade suits. Yeah, let's go. Skills. Let's see what we have. I don't know. Oh, I like that. That's pretty cool. I don't know. I don't know what that does. Being completely honest, but we're good to go. We're safe.
Please be wearing that badge.
What
Great.
badge?
Getting a strong signal that way. Time to
Oh,
move.
yeah. Right, I remember. We're chasing Venom now.
This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him. Apologize and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. Signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy.
Come on. Come on,
Let's pin down this
Spider-Man.
location a bit more. He's got to be under that overpass.
Saw this.
There you are. Harry, it's me. Hey, Harry, you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure, something better.
Whoa.
I miss having that extra symbiote strength right now.
Oh snap, we gotta fight.
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? One of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope.
There's a bunch of them more.
Gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning.
Let's run it back.
Turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Stay calm.
Oh my god.
You'll be
okay. They got me. They got me.
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them?
Let's go. Oh my god, they beasted me. Look at that. Three hits out of nowhere. Bop, bop, bop. Damn.
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them?
Yo, Frey, what's good? What did I heal? I didn't need to heal. Oh shit, they hit me.
I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
Craven's dead?
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board.
You stream daily?
What's Almost. Up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
we
I
were
are...
looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway. Looking for you.
We're glad you're okay.
I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy.
Oh, this one.
That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Maybe I can pilot the boat into that hangar.
There's more still? Maybe I pile the boat into the hangar.
Almost. Need some echo. There's the engine, but no power. Plenty of echo in that hangar. Here we go.
Let's go.
Yes. Super Echo recording. Whoa! Symbiotes!
How'd they get uptown so fast?
Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here.
Let's go.
These things are fierce! Gotta remember there are people in there!
Oh my god. They did a special move.
What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. There's the engine, but no power. Almost. Need some echo.
All right, come on.
Plenty of echo in that hangar. Yes. Super Echo of a court.
Whoa! The symbiotes!
How'd they get uptown so fast? Until I'm done here.
Barely any of them.
Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound, but it's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids.
Hmm.
Yes, recorded it.
Let's go.
Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost with a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Oh shit. Okay.
Yes, got it.
Oh no, here come more.
Wait, these ones are purple or pink.
Where are they coming from?
Yes, sir.
Spider-Man, symbiotes follow me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Jump in the air and follow me? Come on, baby. The rest. This is one hit.
I'm here. What'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll help. Come on, come on! Go!
Percussion burst. Made it to sonic burst.
Miles, now let's save these people. That's more like it.
Yeah, that's helpful. Whoa. Damn. Did a lot of damage.
Whoa! Work! Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people! That's more like it.
But you can't whip them off. Okay. Got him.
We did it.
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Yes, sir.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the window.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great.
Yankee, help me home.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert.
Yeah, maybe.
But it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home. Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki. Watch yourself! Harry looks a lot different than you did when you had the suit. I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
Gotta check in with mom and Genki. We gotta get in there.
We will, as soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
My turn.
Let's go. Beautiful.
That did it.
Alright, Miles, where we go now? Through here?
Spider-Man, it's you.
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected. There's got to be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
He's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's got to be another nerve cluster around here.
Nerve cluster.
Oh, wow. Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your buddy sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here. Watch your back. Pete, they're near the heart. Nice.
Come on, man.
No, no.
Damn. All right, we got it. We got it. We got it.
These things really don't want us here.
Damn. God damn it, man. I'm kind of focusing right now.
These things really don't want us here. Nice job.
Go. Whoa. We made it, though.
Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Beautiful.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on. That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
Yo, Flaky, what's good? It's been a minute. Welcome to the stream, bro.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I.
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's Bonchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
I'm drinking some tea.
Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown.
Now where do we go?
Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.
Yo, what's good, Lucy? Welcome to the stream.
Rooftop party, and I didn't even get an invite. Bet they've still got some party favors.
Oh. You have a method between
the same to me.
Always wanted to fight in an invisible blanket fort.
We just fight everybody. I don't even care. Oh, the stream going pretty good, thank you. Hopefully this doesn't come by me nice. Reinforcements button. Already. Marvel Spider-Man is a dope game. You're damn right. This game is heat. I like it. Defeat all hunters.
A secret rooftop party, and I didn't even get an invite. Bet they've still got some party favors.
You have a preference between hunting animals and people?
They're the same to me. Just a set of challenges. The location's the only thing that matters. You?
Animals are reliable. People disappoint more often.
Fair enough.
But
must have been a mirage. He wet one of us!
Must have been a mirage. Turn safe. Let's try to do the stuff like
easy.
Well, a little bit at least. Oh my god. Alright, we fight. Alright, let's go. I'm kinda doing Walking Dead right now. Did you see that shit?
Time to snoop for some info.
Yeah, where do we find this info at?
What will this little birdie tell me? Let's see what else this base has going on.
Ah, there we go.
Weapons. Be a shame if some Spider-Man webbed them up. Genki, what's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those Fire Hulk guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yes, yeah. Sir.
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start?
4,000 meters? What are these? Symbiote nests. Damn. I love the fast travel. It's so good.
On that scrapyard nearby. There's right. Some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great. They're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they?
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So this is the Crimson Hour. Burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground.
Must have been the wind.
The vicious,
you won't get away,
just do the stuff like.
And then I thought, why not say hot? You crazy cultist kids.
Okay.
Alright. The other cultists still don't know I'm here. Maybe I can be a little quieter from here on out.
Well, the other people don't know me, I'm here yet? These motherfuckers, I don't want to fight them. I might go here.
We'll find you soon enough, spider. It's the fool's beacon.
You won't get away, spider.
Oh, you think so? I won't get away? I've played Red Dead Redemption 2, Apex Legends, but Diablo 4 very soon. That's cool. That's some good games.
You're ours now, Spider-Man.
Flame wasn't foul.
Eyes open, Embers. Find him.
Oh,
like you run away, Spider-Man.
Just be quiet.
I want to play what's the game called?
Spider-Man cannot be allowed to leave. The fool's beacon.
Fight.
Two things at once.
Not really, but okay. One more. Where is it though?
Where are the bombs going offline?
Great. Yuri.
How do we deal with this guy though?
You haven't changed your mind
about saving lives? No, you?
Nope. Still not a fan.
Let me not even worry about it. Let's get it done.
How many bombs are left?
I don't know. I disarmed four of them. There may be more. It sounds like all this is the start of their Crimson Hour.
I checked the area earlier. I couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from.
We can find him together when we're done here.
Yikes.
You came up for my lighter. Rick stole it at the hospital.
Let's see him.
Oh,
More motherfuckers.
Here and I find him. You stay out of my way.
Not a chance. This doesn't have to get ugly again.
Apparently it does.
Blade Steel, you're here, Spider-Man.
Where's you come from? See the spit coming out of the mouth when I hit him. It's crazy.
Did we do it? Did we actually do it? Oh, tell me. It's gonna hit the tankers.
You've stopped trains before, right?
Yeah. No brakes. Great. Not working! Got any ideas?
We derail it!
How are we supposed to do that? I believe we're doing this. Really? Last shot!
Oh. Oh. I thought his leg got stuck on her. Yeah, I don't fuck with all her.
Guess you're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? A fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping. I knew it was meant for me. Judgment.
Damn.
Underground, just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives, and you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
What a jump.
Blaine wanted that train derailed so he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process. Hey, Yuri. Do you want help tracking down the flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Wachman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months, maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I...
You gotta be honest, not loving the hidden ambush spot.
Alright, let's fight.
Trying to blow us up! There's a problem with your VTOL. Let me take care of it. Nice to know even hunters have
school. Spider-Man app. I can't switch to Miles. I ended the episode.